This is a chest X-ray PA view showing pacification or white out of left hemithorax. As you can see on the left side, there is this white opacification. So whenever you see this white opacification on a chest X-ray, the next step which you need to do is to look at the position of trachea, as the tracheal position will help you in understanding or coming to a diagnosis. So if we look at this X-ray, we can see that the trachea is shifted towards the left side, that is towards the same side where this opacification is. If we look at the diaphragm, it is also pulled up, and you can see the stomach bubble here. Well, as you know, on the left side the diaphragm is slower as compared to the right side, but this is not the case here. Another thing of note is that the heart shadow is not at its usual place. The heart is probably somewhere here, which means the heart is also shifted towards the left side. All of these signs point towards volume loss, which means that there the volume of left lung has reduced, which has resulted in shifting of mediastinum and diaphragm. So this is an X-ray of left lung collapse. And as a compensatory mechanism, you can see that the right lung appears more black as compared to normal. This is due to compensatory hyperinflation of the right lung. So to summarize, whenever you see a homogeneous opacification of complete hemithorax with ipsilateral mediastinal shift and probably other signs of volume loss like shifting of the diaphragm, shifting of the mediastinum, and shifting of trachea towards the same side, then this is suggestive of lung collapse. The most concerning cause in this case could be an endobronchial tumor which has resulted in collapse of the lung. In this case, there was found to be a left main bronchus tumor which was biopsied by doing a bronchoscopy. Other causes can be mucus plugging or a foreign body causing obstruction of the bronchus, and sometime compression from the outside, like a mass compressing on the bronchus from outside or a lymph node compressing on the bronchus from outside, can also cause complete collapse of the lung.